was not to happen. You, General, are to blame.
I believe he is aware of the punishment.
Take him out and shoot him. Get him out of my sight.
You can't go through there. Me neither. Alright. Oh, come on! That worked last time. Come on. Bunny lover! Alright, we need the money. That's not enough. I need to buy, like, a bunch of attack ups. Need to upgrade ribbon. Need to get more HP. Need to buy anything from the shop. So that's gonna be a very, very long time. Come on, shoot! Fire at will, commander, and there you go. No, you're not following me. Damn it. Hello? I need to jump up so I deactivate the other idiot. Big bunny, big bunny. Got him. Oh, no, 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 no. Need to defeat her. I cannot do the wall jump without her dad. It's so hard. No! 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 Okay, we can do that. No, we can't. I'm in a bad spot. Oh my gosh! I never had such issues with a bunny lover. They're usually easy. Yep. There you go. Alright. How was it? Like that? Nope, not like that. Come on! Yes! Die! Run! Go! No! Where's the Heck yeah! I made it! I can't believe I actually made it! Oh shit! Now I'm scared as heck. Any potions around? Comrades? I don't have to lose all that laser thingy. I'm not going to go down there. Nope. I hope it's somewhere down here. Yes! Finally! Oh my gosh! I spent an hour on this entire part! Quickly! Now then! The only one question remains! Is this enough to defeat Ashuri? Well, you're gonna see!
Yeah.